Hello friends, and in this video we are going to see where we find our security key and what its use. So to get the security key, first you need a stun gun or a weapon like a shotgun. Use the stun gun to stun the grandpa, and in his neck he is wearing a necklace which has a security key. And to get that security key, you point your pointer there and grab that security key. Now let's see how we use this security key to open the security door. Security door is located on the second floor in through the dining room. So now that's how we use our security key. And for that you use stun gun, and that stun gun's location is unknown. To know its location, check out my description where you can find all other items and their locations. And if you like this video, please hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe. That's it for today. Thank you. Bye.